The Lavochkin La-11, NATO reporting name Fang, was an early post-World War II Soviet long-range piston-engine fighter aircraft. It was designed to be a low-to-medium altitude general-purpose fighter, although the additional fuel tanks were added with the intent of employing the La-11 in the escort fighter role.